New Mexico's new congressional map is on its way to the governor's desk for approval. Senate Bill 1 updates New Mexico's three congressional districts, reshaping a southern district traditionally dominated by Republicans. It will carve out a portion of Albuquerque's South Valley, putting it into Congressional District 2. It passed in the House today, 44-24.